What is up, everybody? It's your boy, Mucho. This is the life of nobody. Captain's Log, day 338. That's right, 338. 338 days. Boom. You already know what it is. It's the month of September, and it's my final month. I'm co-hosting this shit by myself, so there is no co-host, so that made just no sense. Anyways, let me tell you about my day. Alright. So, I woke up exhausted. I woke up at 11:25, and I was freaking the fuck out. Was it 11:25? It was either 11 or 11:25. I can't remember. Either way, I was freaking out. No, it was 11:25. I remember because I was freaking out because I had to get up and get ready and go to fucking work, right? And I had to be at work by 12:30, so I had to leave at 12. So I just jumped up and I was on the move already. As soon as I woke up, I was on the move. I don't know what it was. I was just really tired and I just couldn't help it. So, yeah. So, I don't know. I guess you could say I slept in pretty late. Girlfriend Kira was here. She stayed the night with me. She went out last night. I stayed in. Yeah. So, so, work was work. And nothing special, you know. But, yeah. I was there from, 12:30 to 8, you know, I did a whole full shift, you know, and nothing wrong with that. Get that money, nigga. So, yeah. So, you know, I did my job. Cool Hand Luke came to work about 6 o'clock, I got to work, you know, I stopped by and showed some love until I had to leave by 8. But yeah, no, it's just work, so, you know, I worked, did my thing, and then I came home. So, I came home and plans of working out, practicing, you know, training, and I had this whole idea, like, alright, well, I'm gonna go run my mile, because, you know, I wanted to run a mile today, and I was looking for my headphones, and my Beats turned out missing. My wireless fucking headphones, the headphones I was counting on to use today, turns out to be missing. Like, how? What the fuck? That doesn't make no fucking sense. So, yeah, I can't find my Beats right now. I tried to use my regular fucking headphones from the fucking phone. Bullshit. But, yeah. I worked out. I did my mile. I ran a mile today. I practiced for a little bit until I just pretty much just like said fuck it up. I'm pretty tired now. My legs are pretty fucking sore. It hurts to walk, to flex. Yeah, I'm in pain. But I thought about it and I was like, you gotta work through the pain because you ain't no bitch. And I ain't no bitch. So I worked through the pain. Wow. I watched an episode of Yu Yu Hakusho. I just smashed some eggs and potatoes. I'm doing laundry right now. I still have a whole hour right now. So it's like 12 o'clock. I had to wait until 1 o'clock to go to bed and get my laundry and go to sleep. So, you know, I'm doing my video now so I can, you know, waste time. And then I gotta edit. And then I gotta post it. So, yeah. A lot of work to be done. Not really, but yeah. So that's my day. That's fun. Yeah. No, I did what I had to do today, and I'm gonna continue to do this every fucking day. Shit, we're hitting up Chicago on like, I think it was like, Cool Hand Luke said the 24th. This month, we're going to Chicago, baby, live, nigga. You know, I'm about to be on my A game. So I gotta make sure I practice, work out, and do all that. I just gotta make sure I can't fuck. So yeah. Anyways, that was my day, so I hope you guys enjoyed that shit. Bam. Fuck that. You know, I hate doing moves like me. Nope. Charles. You know who it is. It's your boy Mucho, aka Mr. Nobody, and this is the life of nobody. Thank you guys for listening and watching my super ugly born ass. I really do appreciate it. God bless. If you could, go down and hit like, comment, subscribe, and share. Get your boy on that world. And you know, before I dip off, I always leave you guys with a quick question. And today's question is, which movie did you guys like more? Smurfs? Or Smurfs 2? Drop your answers down in the comments below. Alright, I'm gonna leave you guys with that. Meaning of the day. And you know, it's time for me to skedaddle on out of here.